shrouded by the night, and by the secret stair I quickly fled. The veil concealed my eyes, while all within lay quiet as the day. All night thou was my guide, all night more loving than the rising sun, all night the joy of the lover to the beloved one, transforming each of them into the other. Upon that misty night, in secrecy beyond such mortal sight, without a guide or light than that which burns so deeply in my heart, the fire was led me on and shone more bright than of the midday sun, to where he waited still. It was